Detroit, Michigan is the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Broncos and the Lions.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like if we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard hitting bunch.
Yard line. Sally 19. Reset it. Reset.
Here.
Watch the tape. Back.
First and 10. Moreno's going to secure the handoff.
And here he goes. And he is tackled.
That's all you got.
38 yard line.
First down. You always talk about establishing the run early.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
There. Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
They sure did. This offensive line has played. They
Field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
Hey, 19.
Man, all day.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Manning complete as he
by the quarterback in the red zone, gets a completion. There's some tight spots.
Not a lot of room.
You got to really drive the football in there.
Defense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. In the open field.
They need a touching offense.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully, right on target. Touchdown.
Bronco is ready to boot it down the field.
First down, move those chains and keep this offense going.
Alert!
Set,
we need
it! After the run. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Good job by the offense. They get in there, they tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Get it across and secure two extra points.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. Moreno tied up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Looking to the right side and throwing.
No one in sight has the grab.
Touchdown. And drawing close.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy.
Let's go. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Convert on this 2-point. And a 2-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points. Up another first down for this offense running the football.
Alert!
Back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards.
Decision when you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Able to move past the ball, and he's just run down at the 23. Rutgers, the receiver, in the slot. Manning from the gun. The Broncos are at the line of scrimmage, loading up that line with an extra tight end.
That's a quarterback. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him, and what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
Buffalo!
Two times!
Lined up in the backfield. Manning still got the football after the play fake. And they bring it down to the 33-yard line.
Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work. And they stop.
Manning got the football after the play fake. Failed to pick up the first down. They'll give the ball back to the other side.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution. And go to the side of the street, sir.
Matthew Stafford looking long.
That's why they scored. They kept going after it. it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to harm.
And he's out across the 20 and tackle at the 21.
Boot, boot.
Defense, you did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football, that's how you stop long runs.
The Broncos now.
So you got to
good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Throwing now to his left. That pass.
This drive's coach is crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route. And what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Reset it.
Behind Manning from the shotgun. There is a flag now. Before picking up the first down.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Player shows no restraint coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worth 15 yards.
That'll close the gap.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Lining up now for the two.
Here's 20.
Manning from the gun. Throws to the left.
The conversion is good.
A 2-point drive. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation.
Makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Second down and 10.
Let's go. How we do, D? How we do? They don't want nothing. They don't want nothing.
Unless you're taking a chance, you better get to the quarterback.
Asshole! Inside!
You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Detroit, and we'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter.
40 gut.
Reggie Bullock is in the back, and the second quarter is underway.
I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
You kind of know what the offense is going to do. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. Give up the first down. Going across the middle. To just keep getting first downs. Not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Watch the blitz. He's coming.
Dang, yo, man. He sets them up here on this play.
Touchdown. If you go to NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal. Good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
And he begins his return. And the tackle is made. Drive well down the 32-yard line on return. Get set, looking to convert on this 2-point drive. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Looking to the right side in front. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. That's a timeout call by the offense. Are ready to receive the kick. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35.
Easy alert!
P
Plenty of defensive backs out of the system.
Three down.
Hey, by 52. By 52.
40 gut.
Watch the safety blitz.
Lulady.
Number 10 gets the call.
Alert!
3-yard gain on the play.
It's now second
down. 180!
After the 3-yard run.
Three down.
By 52. Alert! By 52.
The handoff to Reggie Bush. As no one's going to get him now. The 30. Nice run that time by the running back. And if they keep running the football like this, it's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today.
Across the middle.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own
fumble. The back in the line after that catch.
He tries to force the football into the end zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense. You kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Alert!
The defense is ready to plug up the ball here on the goal line.
He wants to be the aggressor in this situation. On fourth and goal, he goes for it. Nice play call that time.
40 gut.
Well, this works out. That's the right. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
Comes loose like it did then, your guys can react and recover the fumble.
The Lions will go with the pistol on this play. Run. Bush. Run.
Get to the right.
Fakes him out. What a run by
this guy. His legs are the size of a refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big
game.
Long ball to Calvin Johnson, and they can't win it.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go.
Easy.
Underneath or right down the middle.
I got press.
Hey, man, I got him all day.
Alert!
That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time he blitzed.
He's coming.
It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Let's go, ladies!
They're coming. Hey!
40 gut!
You need, and the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job of the offense getting that extra touchdown.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Now for the two. Bush has got it on the handle. And they will convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They come to the line, and it's first down. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Peyton able to find Demaryius Thomas.
Are so good. It's so easy for them to throw a catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Speaking of Coach Fox, we met with him as we always do on Friday, and it's almost after a while it's hard to get him to leave the room. He'll stay all afternoon and talk football with you.
Well, I don't know if he talks. Coach Fox has a great way of saying a lot of things to get done. What do you tell you? Well, there's not much.
Touchdown for the score in the end zone.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Down, down. Hey,
looks like
Buffalo,
looks like
Buffalo.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. That's a timeout call.
It's a timeout.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Johnson.
Alert!
And just give him the chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
Another touchdown.
I don't know if the defense is going to stop them the whole day. So far, they haven't. They are getting blown out. I got to give the offense credit, though. They are executing at a very high level.
Ryan set to kick it. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Manning uncorks a long pass. Chris Houston with the pick. He's brought down.
Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turn into?
Hey! Alert! Alert! What he got?
Makes the catch and gets the first down.
Alert! Alert! Hey!
First down. Following the long play.
He makes the catch.
Out to the 23.
Easy.
The pass, but it still did not get a first down. That grab is now second down and two.
Alert!
Can they break the necks a little and show a little toughness?
Set!
And it's incomplete.
Number 10, the intended receiver on the play.
Alert! 40 gut! Set!
To the incomplete.
That's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Alert!
This will be the eighth play of this drive. And the give to Reggie Bush. He breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown. The Lions with the PAT to come. As the punt is good. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Let's go.
The slot for the snap, launching it deep, but it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Throws the pass. He's got the grab. He's got the first. That does it for the first half. Broncos trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Lions lead by 34. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
I caught up with Coach Fox during halftime. The time of possession is completely one-sided right now in this game, guys. And Coach told me his team has got to turn that around. He said they have to put together some sustained drives
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we go to the field.
Watch the blitz.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. And they can't connect.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep in the middle, then throw it short to beat the defense.
Makes the grab. This offense is
again in the red zone. They have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
After a long game, let's see what they do here.
Alert! Blast. Here we go.
We're set. 180.
Screams. Brings it into his body. Six.
Play call that time by the offense.
Easy.
Inside the 20-yard line or the red zone. Find ways to complete the pass. They did that.
Second down, four to go. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Ken, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this drive.
After the incompletion, third and four coming up.
This game has been out of hand for a long time. They're down near the goal line again. Have some courage.
40 got. 40 got.
This time.
40 got. 40 got. 40 got. 180 got.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the blitz.
Easy. Alert.
Forty got. Running down. Stafford and shotgun formation. Oh, bad decision.
the football Shut into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
40 gut.
Coming up, second down.
Matthew
Stafford from the shotgun.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.